It was 8:46 in the morning.
And then we heard a plane come over, and in Manhattan, you don't hear planes too often, especially loud ones.
Right then and there, I knew it.